In this video, let's look at some examples of deployment options for your Skuid app within the Salesforce Lightning environment. As a Salesforce admin working with Skuid, it's an important and satisfying step to deliver that beautiful and functional app that you've been working on to your end users. The Skuid Page Lightning component is the recommended and easiest way to deploy Skuid pages to your users. In the Lightning App Builder, you can simply drag and drop Skuid pages into your Lightning app. You can either deploy a Skuid page as a standalone app, or you can place Skuid pages alongside other Lightning components, like Assistant, Chatter Feed, Key Deals, Today's Events, etc., to build a robust app. You can also deploy a Skuid page as a Lightning component in the Utility Bar and the Lightning Quick Actions, allowing you to customize these areas further with Skuid. For example, you can build a Skuid page showing a list of contacts with quick call actions and deploy that page in the Utility Bar. If you're deploying your page alongside other Lightning components, you can match the design of those components, providing a consistent look and feel for your users. You can achieve this by selecting the Lightning design system for your Skuid pages, which has been optimized to match the Salesforce Lightning design system closely. We'll link to sample pages in the description that will help you build the Lightning design system in Skuid. Check out the Spiced dashboard app made with Skuid and available for free in the App Exchange. In this app, a dashboard built with Skuid is deployed as a standalone Lightning tab, while other Skuid page is deployed inside an opportunity detail record alongside standard opportunity view. We'll link it in the description. If you need even more flexibility when you deploy your Skuid pages in Salesforce Lightning, there are more advanced deployment options like Visualforce pages, standalone Lightning apps, or deploy in Salesforce Mobile. I hope this video provides a helpful overview of how you can deploy Skuid apps in Lightning experience on Salesforce. Thank you for watching.